Hi guys, my name is Emily, and today I'm going to be sharing with you my BookTubeathon TBR pile. So, this is my first time being able to participate in the BookTubeathon, and I'm very excited, and I'm also very excited to share the things that I am going to try and read over the week from August 3rd to 9th. So, without any further ado, let's get straight into the pile. The first challenge is to read a book with blue on the cover, and for that I have three options depending on what I'm feeling like. The first is Sandra Birdsell's Waiting for Joe. The second possibility is From the Medley, which is a teeny weeny little collection of poems by one of my professors in university. She has since changed her name because she got married, and I'm not going to try and pronounce her last name, but yeah, it's short, it's blue, and it will also probably meet the requirements of the fifth challenge if I end up combining challenges, but we shall see. For now, this is in the blue category. The third option is The Slow Regard of Silent Things by Patrick Rothfuss. The second challenge is to read an author whose last name starts with the same letter as your last name. My last name starts with an S, and so my choice for this would be to read A Midsummer Night's Dream by William Shakespeare. The third challenge is to read someone else's favorite book. And for that, I have two different people. When Hardly Was Won by David Gerrold is my sister's favorite book. The other book that I've been kind of toying around with reading since I finished reading Paper Towns is Leaves of Grass, and this book is one of my best friend's favorite books. The fourth is to read a book that you most recently acquired. And I recently went used book shopping, so all of these are kind of fair game. They fit the fourth and sixth challenge for this book, being recently acquired and things I'm interested in reading because I just picked them up. And my options are Looking for Alaska by John Green, All That Matters by Wason Choi, The Kraken Wakes by John Wyndham, this also fits in the blue category, The Lyre of Orpheus by Robertson Davies, A Winter's Tale by William Shakespeare. I guess this would also fit with the S's. I forgot about this. And this book by Michael Ondaatje. These are the books that I am wanting to read, and these are the books that I have most recently acquired. So that takes care of those two challenges, and it gives me lots of options to choose from depending on how I'm feeling, what I'm feeling like. That leaves the fifth challenge, which is to read a book without letting go of it. And for that, I picked The Magic Finger by Roald Dahl. I am slowly reading my way through a Roald Dahl box set that I got for Christmas, and this is one of the ones that I have not read yet. This is very short. It's meant for children, so there's a lot of pictures in it. I feel like I can read this really quickly, and I will be able to read this without letting go of it. The final challenge is to read 7 books over the course of the week. I feel like with the options that I've given myself, I can probably find at least 7 books to read here. I have a week off, so I have all the free time to just enjoy this readathon. That is my BookTubeathon TBR. Share with me in the comments if you are doing the BookTubeathon, what you are reading. If you've done a video announcing your BookTubeathon TBR, link that in the comments below. I'd love to check it out. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!